We'll be back with the kickoff. Michigan and Alabama in the Hall of Fame Bowl from Tampa, Florida, right after this. Michigan's season ended with a loss to Ohio State. Alabama dropped their last two to Notre Dame and to Auburn, and with the Auburn loss, lost the chance to go to the Sugar Bowl. And the Hall of Fame Bowl is underway. It's booed at the five. And smacked down at about the 24-yard line. Jeff Dunn is the quarterback. Humphrey is joined by Allen at the running back spot. Whitehurst, Battle, and Cross are the receivers. Cross, a better blocker than pass catcher. And there's the offensive line. Bill Condon, a remarkable player at right guard, coming off two serious knee surgeries. Two wide receivers right as they line up in the eye. This is Pierre Goud in motion. The handoff to his tailback, Bobby Humphrey, and Humphrey bangs ahead for about 5 yards. Mesner is probably the best of these defensive linemen for the Wolverines. They opened the year in a 3-4, but they had so many injuries to their linebackers that they're deeper in linemen now than they are in linebackers. Andre McIntyre, an all-Big Ten linebacker, was among those injured. They lost three of their four best linebackers during the course of the year. Second down, five. Dunn will put it in the air with good protection to the sideline, a diving attempt. And the reception is made from just across the 37. Bo Wright joins Humphrey in the backfield. That's Wright in motion. The pitch is to Humphrey. And he's cut down shy of a 40-yard line by Bobby Abrams. Good and Whitehurst out to the right. Second and a long eight. They fake the pitch. Dunn rolling right away from the pressure. And he's got his man. It's juggled but caught by Howard Cross, the tight end, who is very nearly to midfield.
For to get out of the way, and once he did, he sat up.
A first down pass, and they swing it to Humphrey, who's their leading receiver. And he pays for it on a vicious collision, moving into Wolverine territory. And
that Humphrey will shock you sometimes. They think he's a tricky runner, but right at the last minute, he'll stick his head down and try to run over the top of you.
That's Arnold, number 15, coming in. And look at Arnold. He'll have to readjust his helmet.
That's football there.
Arnold coming back off a hairline fracture of a leg sustained in early November. This is his first action since then. Second down, five. Alabama to the air again. And another completion. Both these clubs have about a 3-to-1 run-to-pass ratio during the season. Gain of 11, first down, just across the 35-yard line. They fake it to Kerry Good, and Dunn wants it all toward the goal line. Broken up in the end zone, intended for Pierre Good. Humphrey not in the backfield at the moment. It's Wright and Kerry Good. And this is the pitch to Kerry Good. Back to the line of scrimmage. Third down 10. He's back in now. Done with lots of time. Incomplete, intended for Cross, the tight end. Now they'll attempt a nearly 52-yard field goal. Philip Doyle was 1 of 5 in his freshman season from beyond 50 yards. Yes! They held the ball for 6 minutes and 17 seconds. And Curry gets the jump on Moeller. A 52-yarder off Doyle's foot. The deep men are Jamie Morris and John Coleshaw. It's a short kick taken by one of the upmen at the 20-yard line, but covered well just across the 25. Demetrius Brown has done most of their quarterbacking of late, but it's Michael Taylor, a better option back, and they're going to open in a wishbone with Morris joined by Webb and Bunch in the backfield, Kolasar, the one wide receiver at the flanker spot, and Brown the tight end. A huge offensive line, not a one of them under 265. Elliott is the best All-American material. Taylor swings it out to Morris. Give him a gain of only a yard. Call it second down nine. And Morris will carry. Slips one tackle and bangs ahead to the 30-yard line. Willie Wyatt is a future star at the nose guard spot. Derek Thomas is the man to watch at that outside linebacker spot, taking over from Cornelius Bennett as their defensive star. Taylor rolling away from trouble. Under pressure, he throws downfield. Incomplete. Gene Jelks, who returned one for a touchdown against Tennessee this year. Jelks takes it on the run at the 40 and is walloped down at the 46-yard line. Long, glorious history of Alabama football, they have never had a Heisman Trophy winner. From the 46, Doug Allen carried. 6:55 to play first quarter. Pierre Goode in motion. And they give it to him on the reverse. Couple of blockers ahead of him. Into Wolverine territory. Dances past the tackler. First down, Alabama. Jeff Bentley made the key block for him. Now they pitch it to Humphrey. Gets up ahead of steam. And he's upended at the 35-yard line. Connie Musso in 1971. Second down, two. Allen in motion. They'll throw it again. If Dunn can get it off. Incomplete. That's Goode in motion into the slot on the left side. Bow right in the backfield with Humphrey. They pitch it to him. They fake the reverse, and Humphrey gets the first down. Same height as his brother Joe, each at 5'7".
And he's too short.
Humphrey, Allen, and Wright in the backfield. Humphrey the tailback, of course. They need a foot on fourth down. Humphrey. First down, Alabama. The initial surge gets it. And here's Alabama on the move again with 4:51 to play in the first quarter. Allen in motion. Fake pitch. Pressure from the side, but they get it out to Goode. And they're able to hem him in before he got any running room. Hale fellows well met. Second down,
fresh air, it changed your mind.
Which in your case doesn't take much. On what could have been a broken play, Dunn salvages something. Humphrey out, Wright and Goode in. Terry Goode, that is, in the backfield. Pierre Goode in motion. Dunn steps away from the rush, but then is brought down. T.J. Osmond. The Rose goes to Michigan State as the Big Ten finally breaks through. 51-yard attempt by Doyle. Hit a 52-yarder earlier. Doesn't meet this one quite as well, and it's off to the left, no good. And Demetrius Brown is in at quarterback now. He threw a school record 16 interceptions this year. Turnovers plagued the Wolverines all season. He'll go to the air. Over the middle for a completion on first down.
Second down.
Short of a first down as Bunch was bunched up. They need about a yard on third down. They haven't had a first down yet in this quarter. Jamie Morris doesn't have it. His last time, Jelks waiting back around the 10-yard line.
That was not weak, pal.
Fakes the fair catch, but a Michigan bounce. And they're going to down the ball inside the five, close to the 1-yard line. But Alabama has been able to move the ball, and Michigan doesn't have a first down. Humphrey not in in this closing moment of the first quarter. They give the ball to Wright, the first man through. 3 seconds in the quarter. They just beat the gun. Pitch it back to Goode, who climbs over people to just shy of the five. And the first 15 minutes are history. The Crimson Tide will face 3rd and 7 from their 5-yard line when we come back. All right, Alabama needs 7 from just shy of the 5 on 3rd down. Dunn with the play fake. Lots of time. And the first down as he hits the tight end cross in between 2 defenders. Big play. They got 12 on the play. A year ago, Ray Perkins was so discouraged by Cross's bad hands, he kept threatening to move him to an offensive tackle spot. Here's Dunn in trouble, busted play, and a loss of 2.
Can't run that option with Mesmer getting that penetration.
Second and a long 11. Pierre Goode on the left side. Throw it to Humphrey, who makes a nice backpedaling catch. He has 2 receptions for 11 yards. The fake Dunn scrambles away. Dunn for the first down, Alabama. From the 28-yard line, first down, Alabama. Humphrey carries. Humphrey rushed for 159 yards and three touchdowns. Here he is, trying to turn the corner, and does, for an apparent Alabama first down. First down from the 39.
The tight end move, you say, well,
first and 15. First flag thrown today. Humphrey, big hole. First out right side, breaks the tackle, and then is tripped up along the sideline.
Catch him with his head.
They give it to Humphrey again. Dragged down along the far sideline.
He's looking very good. He's a pretty good back.
He got six on that one. Alabama moving again. And Dunn firing long into the end zone almost. So on third and four, Dunn straight back and with time, and Cross couldn't hold it. Alabama gives it up on the punt.
So I can see who's playing.
Well, we know for sure that's Jamie Morris on the first down carry. And Ahmad falls silent. Here's Brown on second and two. Pumping along, trying to catch him off guard, but he overthrows the diving Kolasov. Now Brown goes out and Taylor comes in. Third down two. Taylor on the option, turns it back in and gets the first down. Taylor looking to throw it. And a little flip to Morris, who's smacked down at the 29-yard line. Brown comes back in. Taylor out as they continue to alternate the quarterbacks. They give it to Morris. Morris turns it up, breaks the tackle. Jamie Morris is into Alabama territory. It's only their second first down, and the Wolverines are moving for the first time. 29-yard pickup. 8-10 to play in the half. 3-0 Bama. They run him again. He gained 1,469 yards this year. Second down five from the 38. And in some big trouble, Brown is dragged down for a loss. Brown with the fake to Morris. And the long throw down the left sideline off the fingertips of McMurtry. Robbins will punt. His last one was good for 56, and they downed it at the two. They don't get a favorable bounce this time, and they slap it down around the 18-yard line. Mola has been with Schembechler, both at Miami of Ohio and at Michigan, for many, many years. Left briefly in the late 70s to take over as the head coach at Illinois. Was unsuccessful there and then returned. Dunn looked for somebody, couldn't find him, and made what he could out of it. They need a little more than five on this one. Dunn tossed the football up, and Michigan has it.
Mesner nailed it.
Brown rather than Taylor at quarterback. As they look to get on the board, they get it to Morris. Morris breaks through. Goodbye. Touchdown, Wolverines. Out of Monty Robbins' hold, it's 7-3 Michigan. Take another look at the blocking on this play as Morris scores from 25 yards.
Watch 74 Hoosier coming down the line of scrimmage. Watch this block. Right there is the hole.
And now watch Morris make the cuts. Here he comes back inside, never crossed the tackler's face, runs through these two guys, shows the quickness into the end zone.
What is it you said about time of possession, Ahmad? Alabama has dominated, but now Michigan leads. Trying to keep it away from the deep men, Humphrey and Goode. It's taken at the 25-yard line, and they cover it well, a return of only three.
And they're moving it very well, throwing. Go back to it.
They give it to Humphrey. Straight ahead, bouncing off people.
Humphrey.
Here's Humphrey. And cut down at the 44-yard line of Michigan. Works.
Holding on the offense. Second down.
So a 30-yard swing. Bit of a gain of 20. Penalty sets him back 10. To the air on second down. Open is Whitehurst. Couldn't hold it. The fake to Humphrey. And the pass is deflected and broken up. 40.5 with a long kick of 55 for the season. Some pretty good pressure on him. Kolasar fields it back near the 20. And can't get away. Michigan, wasting no time, lines up quickly. They give it to Morris on first down. Jared Bunch in the backfield. Now this is Bunch. Turned it into a gain of a yard. That was their 33rd bowl appearance. The Longhorns are second on the list. 19th bowl appearance for Michigan. Brown's pass. Nearly intercepted. But instead taken by Callaway. 2:45 to play until halftime. Michigan leads at 7-3 on the Jamie Morris touchdown run. Phillip Doyle had given Alabama a 3-0 lead early with a 52-yard field goal. This is Morris.
Going forward.
That's second and seven, not second and three, from the 47. Brown has lots of time. He hurls one deep, and he's got his man, but he overthrows it. McMurtry was open on that one. The powers that be said, wait a minute. It conflicts with final exams.
Didn't ask the players. That's a problem.
That's what Mueller said. They didn't give me a vote.
Here goes Morris again. Jamie Morris. They gripped him up. He loses his footing and is down at the 23-yard line.
Clock running at 1:32. Brown lobbing one. Kolasar again overthrown.
Yep. Minute and 28 to go and a half.
And Brown. Demetrius Brown to about the 13-yard line. Leading 7-3, first down from inside the 12 for Michigan. Morris.
He picks up three.
Brown looks left, now right to the end zone, broken up. There's a flag on the play.
Legal motion against Michigan.
Man-to-man defense up top.
They give it to Morris, and he's denied. To 51, Kolasar in motion, and it's a Morris, and he runs over people to the end zone.
Is that Mike Smith number 9 he ran over? I believe it was Mike Smith
for the 14th point. 14-3 Michigan with 47 seconds remaining. A first half suddenly dominated by Jamie Morris after a slow start for him and his team.
We talked about his body lean, his quick feet. He keeps his feet moving all the time. He always makes the right decision. Here he just runs right over the top of it. You know, he's too short. What did I say?
Too slow.
But Morris gave him the same kind of treatment Bo Jackson gave the Boz in that Monday night game in Seattle.
But when you lower your head, you can't lower your rump.
And they try and keep it away from the deep men. Finally, it's picked up back at the 5-yard line by Terry Goode. And out across the 20.
I just kind of run this one out and try to regroup.
Well, let's see. They give it to Terry Goode. He bounces off people at the line of scrimmage and turns it to the outside. Second down, 3. First down yardage.
I like that.
Did that make sense?
Yeah, to you it did.
The quarterback Dunn is a redshirt freshman from Greensboro, North Carolina. Pumping, lots of time. Running out of it now. And completes his pass to Pierre Goode. Timeout with 7 seconds to play.
No, not in this game.
Goode left, Stafford right. Goode in motion now. Deep drop. Time's going to run out, even if they complete this one. And it's off the fingertips of Kerry Goode, who came out of the backfield. And Dunn and the Tide will have to climb the hill in the second half. Michigan spotted them 3, but has come back to lead 14-3. And Ward will kick it off. Michigan with a 14-3 lead will have the ball to start the third quarter. Sun was shining at the beginning of the game. Cloudy skies now. The kick carries only to the 15-yard line. And big trouble for Alabama as Ward, the kicker, can't make the tackle. And Alan Jefferson, the sophomore, been averaging 8 yards a carry out of the backfield prior to that. And now it's Jamie Morris, right back to work. Morris to the outside for about 7.
It's the last tackle.
Ahmad, you know you're doing a lot of coaching pushes, a face mask against Alabama.
The old adage that it's preseason hype, it's that buildup that matters when you go for the Heisman. A big game here would certainly help Humphrey. Here's Demetrius Brown, wide open for McMurtry. But he could not hold on. It would have been a great catch. Jamie Morris. 306, big enough for you?
I like it.
Third down, 6. Morris, they expected it, but he was still able to juke his way. They bring Taylor in on fourth down and 1.5 yards.
Option.
Now they just give it to Bunch, and he's got a bunch, but loses the ball, and it looks like Kendrick has got it. Maybe Rory Turner.
I throw a bomb to Pierre Goode right away. Get rid of the ball quick.
Here it comes.
Allen with Humphrey in the backfield.
Nope.
It'll be Humphrey only back to the line of scrimmage. 12.5 minutes to play. Third quarter, 14-3 Michigan. From his end zone, Dunn. Complete to Whitehurst.
You're only a play late.
On first down, Humphrey. Give him credit for a couple. 61 for the game. They pitch it to him again. Across the 30-yard line. Third down, call it 4. The fake, and now the pitch to Humphrey. Stopped. Junior Chris Moore to punt. Kolasar is the single safety. Lets it bounce. And roll dead at about the 20. Taylor, the option guy, with the 3 backs, keeps it, and they swarm all over it.
Thomas.
2nd and 7. They go from the eye. They give it to Jamie Morris. He squirts free, and it's a foot race that he will win. Jamie Morris. Around 200 yards for the day and 3 touchdowns. He says he's caught from behind more often than Brother Joe. Nobody caught him then.
Well, that was Gilbert, number 56, the linebacker chasing him. We know he's not going to catch him.
Gillette will kick it, and he will hit it. Jamie Morris has established a career high. He's got 219 after that 77-yarder. Previous high, 210 last year against Ohio State.
Good now.
With Sutkiewicz, Pierre Goode. to about the 28.
If Bama can't move the ball, they are really in deep trouble.
Pierre Groud in motion. Doug Allen in the backfield with Humphrey. They give it to Groud on the reverse, and they hem him in.
So they're trying to get it to him on reverses, which haven't worked very good.
Second and 12. Dunn scrambles, slips a tackle, and turns it into something worthwhile.
And you can't throw from that position.
You got 7, 3rd and 5. A little over 8 minutes to play, third quarter. 21-3 Wolverines. That's the first down. And more than that, Bull Wright.
If it gets him in a running contest, he's got all the...
Here's Humphrey on the pitch on the first down play, picking up 4 to the 44. There's been only one Michigan winner. That is Tom Harmon. Oh, got rid of it to Humphrey just as he was smacked. Humphrey averts disaster and then picks up some yardage.
I'm going to tell you.
Aggressive and make the tackle, that's what Campbell did.
They need 2. Humphrey's got it.
That's when you cut a new route.
Down by 18. This one is lobbed to the outside near disaster as David Arnold.
Could be dreaming about Mesner for about a week.
Those won't be dreams, they'll be nightmares. Second down 10. Short drop, wobbly throw, and it's caught. Angelo Stafford. Jamie Morris has had a career today. 219 yards, 3 touchdown runs. Fake to Humphrey. Lots of time. Overthrown.
Well, let me tell you something. I said he was 6'12".
Wright joins Humphrey as the second back. Bobby Humphrey in motion on the play. Dunn straight back. Humphrey makes the sliding catch. Third down 4 now for Alabama. Following the timeout, Dunn fires, touchdown. Howard Cross, the tight end.
No one covered him. He was wide open. He went down the middle of the field, or down the hash mark, and not a soul stayed with him.
So now they'll try for 2 to get within range of tying with a touchdown and field goal, or perhaps winning with a field goal and touchdown followed by another 2-point conversion. This could bring them to within 10. Dunn dives.
Oh, he didn't make it.
And he is stopped, I believe, by about a millimeter. Well, he stuck his head in there, but so did the defender. Who had the 52-yard field goal. Kolasar at the 8. And they stand him up at the 24. Provided they can stop Morris.
Which they haven't been able to do all day.
Here he is. And there he goes. Nope. So carried away with him that I overlooked Leroy Horde. He has a right to have his name called. He got 14 yards. That's Jamie Morris for sure.
He's big enough to play them both at the same time.
Morris cut down behind the line of scrimmage. Demetrius Brown comes back in on 3rd and long. They need 10. The south part of the air over the middle, intended for Kolasar and swatted down.
Rocket man.
Fair catch called for and made at the 15-yard line.
J.J. Grant is back in the game. Number 95.
They give it to Humphrey. Looks like he's got a first down or very close.
But that's because Michigan's overloading to the wide side.
Humphrey got 9 on the last carry. Gets him a first down on this one.
And you better get somebody out here and cover Stafford.
The play fake to Humphrey. Long on the other side for Stafford. Caught out of bounds by about a city block. Peach Bowl. 21-10 Volunteers. Over to Hoosiers. Second and 10. Dunn bounces it over toward Humphrey.
You have to show him.
They need 10 to keep the football from their own 31. Lob it over the middle. Good catch made by Allen. Stopped right about at the stick. This is very close. And the pitch is to Bo Wright. Manages to turn the corner for short yardage.
It's frightening when you get on that sideline and there's nothing but white and yellow on your left side.
On second and 8. Dunn's pass is caught by Stafford.
Start celebrating when you get ahead.
Humphrey stays back to block. Dunn's pass off the hands.
Why didn't he put it up his finger that time when he dropped it?
They pitch to Humphrey. He slips down. Nope, they didn't beat it.
Can't believe that. Cannot believe that. You've got to get a playoff with 23 seconds left to go.
So, at the end of the third quarter, the score, Michigan 21, Alabama 9. We'll be back after these messages from your local station. They allowed him an extra year because obviously he missed that season. Dunn passes right on the money. Whitehurst makes the catch, and Bishop, annoyed, perhaps goes after him with a little bit of extra vigor. From the 31 now, the pitch to Humphrey, the reverse to Good. No.
Yeah, first and 10, now you got second and 19.
First minute of the fourth quarter. 21-9 Michigan. Dunn. Focus for chasing him. Throws on the run for the completion. Complete at the 20 to Cross. For a gain of 20. To the 20. Humphrey now. Turns the corner. And is taken down as he moves inside the 10. First and goal from the 7. Scratch the second and 2 you saw on your screen. Here comes Good again. Maybe it'll work. Airborne nearly to the goal line. And taken down at the 1.
He's in the end zone.
There's a fly in Campbell's suit.
Oh, you wacky punsters. Humphrey. For the touchdown. That touchdown is the 38th of his career. It ties him with Johnny Musso for the most in Alabama history. They'll go for the 1, and they'll get it. With Doyle drilling it through. So it's 21-16. It had been 21-3, Michigan. And a world of time left. 12:54.
And he's not in the game at this point.
After the punt, he started back onto the field and then turned toward the sideline.
Put some fresh bodies in there, just for a couple plays.
First man through gets the carry. Humphrey. Turns it upfield as a flag goes down.
Yes, it is.
Demez. Oh, he's got
Humphrey. There's a hole. But a good play by Mallory for the tackle. Third down and just shy of 10 to go. Humphrey in motion out to the left. Dunn guns one over the middle, and he had Stafford open. And they couldn't connect. More to punt.
Super.
Coleshaw, fair catch, 24-yard line. Michigan by 5 with 10:15 left. Here goes Jamie Morris. Doesn't add much to his total.
They've got a linebacker, Rockwell, sitting up there. The nose tackle is on. And then the two wide guys.
McMurtry in motion. They pitch it and then go with the reverse. They fake the reverse, and Morris kept it. Third down, they actually need closer to 10. Taylor stays in the passing situation and throws it too high for McMurtry.
I agree.
Robbins gets it away. Whitehurst signals for the fair catch and takes it at the 20. Let's see if this is the one, Ahmad. Nope. Gain of only 2. Here's Kerry Goode. It could be the option. It all breaks down, but he gets away. 7:05 to play in the game. Done. Complete. They've got the first down. Humphrey made the catch.
You've got to go for the touchdown because you can't stop the clock if you get the ball back.
Whitehurst the motion man. Humphrey with the pitch.
You're going to make...
Dunn's pass is caught by Cross. Sheds a tackler and bangs out around midfield. Looks like Cross got a little wobbly as he approached the sideline too. Dunn is rolling up some numbers. No Humphrey, at least not on this play, and Kerry Goode is wrapped up. .435 to play in the game. As Dunn retreats. And it's off the hands of Wright. Whitehurst and Goode are the receivers. Fake to Kerry Goode. Cannon shot over the middle. The force of the throw might have been what took Whitehurst down, but he's got the first down. They pick up 17. They're inside the 35. Back to the air with 4 minutes left. Humphrey leaps for the catch. He picks up a block down the sideline and out of bounds. One of the assistant coaches helped him scrape the Auburn stickers off the back of his car. Humphrey lowers his head and gets something more. Yeah, they're in a four-down situation with only one timeout left and trailing by 5. Humphrey to the right side. Change of direction. Humphrey, touchdown.
We're looking at one.
It finally happened, Ahmad.
Just too good of a runner to be held down all day. He's been so close all day.
They put Humphrey out to the left, and now he comes in motion left to right as they try for 2. Done. They got it. Whitehurst.
On that particular play, Dunn really showed me a lot of poise.
Michigan has 3:45 and 3 timeouts left, down by 3. High and very short. And they're out to the 38-yard line.
And why give them that kind of field position?
It's up to Demetrius Brown and Jamie Morris.
Can't tell when he's happy, but you can sure as heck tell when he's upset.
You got that right. Brown guns one in there. McMurtry makes the catch and almost broke away. They're at the 27 of Alabama. They said this was one of the best ball matchups. It's been entertaining for sure. Jamie Morris. Throttled at about the 25. That would be Sullivan Anthony Wellborn III. Wears number 3 appropriately, known as Tripp. Inside 2 minutes. Delay handoff, Morris. It's 3rd and 2. It's Taylor in to run the option, but he stopped.
But they can't because we're down to 10 seconds on a 25-second clock.
Brown's the quarterback, and in the category of understatement, this is the ball game. Fourth and three. Lots of time. To the end zone for Kolasar.
Touchdown.
Touchdown! In a game that's been razor close, it's Gillette for the point after.
This ball was put on the money, my friend.
It was a great route also. Right on the money. Can you even under pressure, this kid puts the ball right. He's actually covered here. But he goes up and makes a great grab into the end zone. This is what you dream about. You dream about this your entire life, to make a play like this in a big game like that. This is why you play.
I wouldn't put that thing up.
And I give it around the 40. I watch
Lutkowicz run
it all the way back.
But they let it roll to Humphrey. Out to the 27. One for Bo. First time these two great programs have ever met on the football field. Dunn for Alabama. And he overthrows Whitehurst.
He's got to throw the ball in practice in order to throw it in a game like this.
And a lot.
Fake to Humphrey. He slips out of the backfield. This pass is caught. Cross tries to get to the sideline, but they cut him down. J.J. Grant made a big play.
Cross is hurt.
Or is he faking an injury?
No.
And
no.
I'm not trying to minimize it.
No, no.
I don't think he's faking that one, Bob. He took a pretty good shot.
You got that right. And I didn't mean to trivialize his pain, but that is a tactic that's been used. Caught by Whitehurst. Is he out of bounds? Yes. Yes, he's out.
This could be the final one here. 11 seconds.
From the 48 of Alabama. 7 seconds as he unloads. Intercepted. Michigan's going to win it. David Arnold picked it off. Time expires. Big smile for Moeller. And I'm sure a smile just as big back at home in Ann Arbor for Bo Schembechler. From a distance, congratulations, Bo, and congratulations to the Wolverines. In a truly exciting Hall of Fame bowl, they beat Bill Curry's Crimson Tide of Alabama. Demetrius Brown to Kolasar for the game winner. Moeller's reaction for Paul McGuire and Ahmad Rashad. I'm Bob Costas. Thanks very much for joining us. Hope you enjoyed the Hall of Fame Bowl. And now stay tuned for basketball. Dick Enberg and Al McGuire, North Carolina and UCLA coming up.